So it was that in all the celebration, in all the hubbub of noise and excitement, there were two figures who stood silent and still, side by side. Every single human in the stands or in the commentary boxes was at a complete loss for words. The man who in his life had uttered fewer words than any of them knew exactly what to say.